you want to start a bike club, what would you call it, dog?
You want to start a bike club, what would you call it?
I don't want to start a bike club. I want a lowrider club.
Let that shit inside. You just want a lowrider club?
Yeah, not specific for bikes, not specific for cars. Just
anything?
Or anything lowrider.
What would you call it?
Honestly, I don't know. There's so many different names out there.
It's hard to decide your own, huh? Dream Factory.
Probably it took you to that one show that one for.
What?
That you found the ushers, like.
I mean, if I had everything, it would have taken me only like a week.
For real? They're already bleeding.
And what?
I don't even know. I didn't fuck that shit.
It took you a whole week?
Yeah.
What would you say a size for this one would be?
I think a 10 or 11.
You don't gotta take that one off.
No. All you gotta do is flip it around. Once we get the back tire off, hit it with an Allen wrench here. Let the handlebars go. Then take the top screw off, and it'll come completely off.
Something
I told him I got this
bike from California.
Yeah.
Like what
is it, a website
you go to? You should be like, yeah, my homie
building. Then you need to make your
little
car.
Huh?
You need to make your own business card.
I am.
Why don't you print them out on your own?
I am. Eventually.
I did that shit in computer class.
Is that fabulous? With the other that shit that that girl sold you, that shit really work?
What?
That shit. Can I use the sock?
The sock, yeah. been in that bitch, ain't drink that shit. She's like, it's safety. Mm-hmm.
Nah, don't do it with that one. I got something for that.
You should buy my wheels, homie.
How much you want for them?
I'll pick 100 for them.
You see them?
And I'll pick 2. I don't got them here. I got a picture. Yeah, they're fans. They're pushy, bro.
Hey, King.
Brand new, fool.
Why'd you throw them on yours?
Because I don't have a 20-inch. Oh, you forgot.
What about the purple one, though?
All these little ones I got for sale and shit, dude. Redo them and sell them.
Nigga, why don't you start a Facebook page that advertises your shit?
I don't want Facebook. I don't want people to find me like that. Oh, you gotta take this one off. It's got a screw, right?
Right there?
Yeah, you gotta get it from that side, though.
Here. What's the screw?
Right here.
So, look at that.
You got it almost done, man.
How we take this part out?
What?
Well, I gotta take the pedal off first.
Oh shit.
That's what we need, a bigger one. Yep, we sure do.
You don't even got it, huh?
Nope.
Fuck. You think I have this shit on my set?
Nope.
That sounds like a badass opening.
Yeah, it is.
You can't take it with the wrench?
Nah, because it's too thick.
See?
It's too big. Let's get in there.
That'd be official if this shit works. Nah, it's about it.
I can't imagine everybody commenting that shit.
Isn't that guy from 7?
Right.
Be like, yo, you trying to let me get that shit?
There you go. Got it. You know I'm gonna make you do all the hard work.
That's straight, man. I wanna do what Seth did this shit too. I should have brought my little thickies in the fall.
Oh, don't lose that.
what?
Make myself look official.
What? Wow, which one? What?
Where am I gonna take you? They're all in Nelson's backyard. All the pieces. Let me get the big nut.
This one?
No, the big one. It looks like a washer. The one we just took off. Oh. Just a nut. Pedals, some official ass handlebars, the big ones too.
Dude, I'm trying to twist this.
Yeah.
Alright. I need an Allen wrench.
Where's the sock that you had?
Right here.
No, the sock. Oh, sock. Give me the little one, the smaller one than this. Size 6? Yeah.
Damn, smaller than that. See? You have been leaving this shit in the water.
It's all wet and shit.
Well, that's from when it rains.
Thank you. frame apart. I don't think I did it quick enough. That's how you do it.